It is a Halloween people will be talking about for a long time. All of our kids will be like, I remember back in my day when I trudged through the snow to go trick-or-treat. More and more places, communities are postponing trick-or-treating. We have a post up on WGNTV.com right now if you want. I'll just go through some of these from their own Facebook pages. Beecher Police Department, they are moving to Saturday from 3 to 6 p.m. Braidwood, they're moving to Friday from 4 to 7 p.m. How about Dwight, Illinois, Friday night now, 3:30 to 7. How about the Oakwood Hills people, Saturday?
It's just
12 to 4. How about Rock Falls? They're also going to be on Saturday from 4 to 6 p.m. And also, this was Winnetka, too, but how about Morris, Illinois? Their police department posted this. They said, we've got a lot of calls about this from people. The city of Morris is not rescheduling trick-or-treat hours. Trick-or-treat hours will be Thursday, October 31st, 5 to 7 p.m. It will be a true test of the old-school artiness of Morris children.
That's right.
On the upside, there's nowhere in Morris where they have to walk uphill both ways with no shoes, so they have that going for them. Hashtag, they do not care about the weather. They just want candy.
Yeah, here's the government to dictate weather.